Hi, I'm Kylie from Privyr. Today I'm going to show you how to set up instant lead alerts for your Google Forms within seconds for free. So to start off, you're going to need to make sure you have a few things. The first thing is a Google account that has at least one Google Form that you want to receive leads from, and the second is a Privyr account. If you don't have a Privyr account, you can go ahead and go to our website, privyr.com, and create an account in less than 30 seconds. It's super easy and also free. You're going to make sure that you're logged into both of those, and then you can set up your tabs like I have here to make things a little bit easier for you. So you can see in tab one, I'm logged into Privyr, and then in tab two, I have opened the Google form that I want to connect to my Privyr account and receive instant lead alerts from. You can repeat this process for as many Google forms as you want. For now, I'll just show you one. And when you have all of those things set up, you can go ahead and go to integrations in the Privyr tab. It's right here. You can see that Privyr doesn't just integrate with Google Forms. You can get instant lead alerts for Facebook, LinkedIn, WordPress, TikTok, Google Forms, and there's so many more. So many more that we actually needed a second page for it. We're just going to concentrate on Google Forms, so click Configure. You're going to see this kind of intimidating block of code. Don't worry about that. All you're going to be doing is copying and pasting it. So just click anywhere within this box. Highlight, that's Control A if you have Windows, and Command A if you are on a Mac. And then either Control C on Windows or Command C on a Mac to copy. And then hit backspace, make sure you've gotten everything, that there's no pieces of code left in there. If it is, just go ahead and go back and try again. Just make sure you have all of that code copied. And you're going to go to your Google form, and you're going to go to the top right hand corner. You're going to see three dots that say more. Click that and head down to script editor. And that's going to open up a new tab. When your script editor opens, you're going to make sure you're looking at this left hand menu. Make sure it's code.js that is highlighted. And then you're going to go within here, either Control A or Command A to highlight everything, and then backspace delete so there's nothing left in that box. And then either Control V or Command V to paste that text. Once that's in, head up to the top where it says deploy and click. You're going to want to pick new deployment. And then next to select type, there's a wheel gear. Click that, click web app, and then come down here, click deploy. And then you're going to authorize access. This basically just gives permission to integrate with Privyr. Click the account that you are using for your Google form. And yes, I trust, allow. You'll see deployment successfully updated. So when you see that, click done. Go back up to the top of that script, click run. It has a triangle next to it. And you'll see execution completed. Your form is now integrated with your Privyr account. You can test this out by opening the link to your form. So you're going to fill this out as if you are a lead. Go into your Privyr account. Back to your client list. So your client list is here at the top left. Click that and you can see your lead is in there already. You can click on that lead and follow up with one touch, and you can see that you have all of the information that they just put in here in the Google form. So once you have your lead, you have so many other options with Privyr to help move that sales process forward and turn that lead into a client. We talk about those in our other videos, so make sure you like this video, subscribe to our channel, and watch some of our other content so that you know that you're getting the most out of your Privyr account. I'll talk about one thing you can do right now. If you head over to integrations, we have this lead distribution option. So you can set up lead distribution rules to send those leads to more recipients. Say you want your Google Forms leads to automatically send to your assistant, your coworker, boss. You can just type in the emails of the people you want to share leads with, and you can do as many as you want. I'm just gonna do one for now so you can see. And then you can distribute those broadcast or round robin, depending on what fits your process best. So there you go. You have already set up instant lead alerts for your Google Forms. Now, every time someone fills out that form that I just showed you, I'm going to get an instant lead alert, and that person is going to show up on my client list in my Privyr account. I don't need to dig through CSVs, and I can repeat this process for every single Google form that I want to receive leads from. Be sure to like and comment, subscribe to our channel, and let us know what other content you want to see from us. Thanks for watching. I'm Kylie from Privyr, and I'll see you soon.